I bet that the biker's recent actions will make the driver mad, and with that priceless action, he will scold the other driver when they stop.
Just riding. I'm sorry I scared you. I'm sorry.
Your apology was very timely. Man, it made her move away when she was no longer upset. Look at that woman. She couldn't control her anger when this guy blocked her on the road.
The light is going over there.
What?
The light? Uh-huh. That's wrong.
Damn, that's crazy. Oh man, that's unfortunate.
Contending with a mistake in handling the biker situation on the way home.
Don't move. Do you need an ambulance? Are you sure?
Fortunately, no danger occurred afterward. Always slow down and be careful when moving. I'm absolutely surprised by the driver's reckless driving techniques on this crowded road. Everything was going great with a peaceful outing until the angry woman showed up. Stay away from angry women, as you may be in trouble if you encountered one of them.
I didn't know you were talking about
me. Yeah, I sure was. You were looking right at me.
I thought you were talking about me.
No, I wasn't. I'm talking to you. I think that's your buddy up there.
Look at the mist that was scattered on the road, and the sudden action of the motorcyclist right after.
I'd say that caused a problem.
Okay. It is very dangerous if someone walks through this pile of nails. Please, continue watching the video for more interesting moments.
Any real vehicle, wouldn't matter. I guess you got some spray nails.
This biker is about to receive a shock that he never expected. It happened so quickly that it was like a virtuous or artistic performance on a dangerous road. Luckily, he was still safe and needed help from his friends.
Head in the back four, though, any second. It's gonna be fun. Whoa.
The story of the mischievous dog and the adventurous motorcyclist will take place shortly.
Stop.
This is like a warning for us. Choose for yourself more beautiful paths for adventure and avoid danger, my friend. Seems like this dog hates the color blue. really sure that the guy moving in front didn't mean to brake and stop suddenly like that. This was just an incident that no one expected to happen. Fortunately, everything was fine, and the guy only suffered minor scratches.
Okay, man?
Yeah, we did.
Like I told him, my house is right down there. One, it's a good thing my dog didn't come out here and bite the sh**. And number two, just so everybody knows why I'm such a f**k about it, my brother died on one of those. Thank you. That's not what my daughter told me.
The brake guys decided not to turn away when they encountered angry police on the road. The story ended with a happy handshake, and they could continue their journey.
You guys, sorry about that.
Yeah,
all right, you guys, be safe.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank
you. Bet you want to do a wheelie out of here.
The next video will be the anger of a motorcyclist when he witnessed the driver's actions while playing with his phone.
Put the phone down!
After many times passing by this road, this time he was unlucky and was defeated by a pack of ferocious dogs. An unexpected incident happened on this guy's way home, causing him to panic.
Jonathan, there's no damage or anything, but if you want to check it, I'm so sorry, I'm sorry. Hope you have a nice day. Sorry.
Losing control of the steering wheel at high speed is the worst thing that no biker wants to encounter. I'm really glad that the one saved him.
What's going on?
A miracle happened to this driver. The car had a technical problem right after she stopped on the side of the road and was rescued by the kind man.
We're headed east right now. East on a, we're by a little road by the highway.
I'm east on, okay, I'm staying right here. Someone has stopped to help me very kindly. Thank you.
Yeah, just make sure it's in neutral and I can.
So you're directly in
we're in a middle lane. No, you're in drive, it's running. You're running.
Hold on, there's time.
You're running, you're good.
The cheerful driver disregarded the danger and recklessly changed lanes without checking his mirrors, making the biker angry.
I'm good, sorry, man.
What's that?
That's my foot, sorry, dude.
Car.
My foot hit your tire.
It wasn't, the whole car moved.
Yeah, my
The fierce argument suddenly occurred on the road between a motorcyclist and a driver, causing the road to be blocked. And unfortunately, didn't stop there.
Have a look at your car, look right here, that's all. My foot hit your tire, mate, alright?
As there must have been some misunderstanding here as well. Just please, don't get angry like that, as this will always make the conversation tense, and the problem might get escalated into a bigger problem, so be careful, my friend, and try to solve the problem as quickly as possible, and stay calm at all times. Pay attention to the white car. You will detect a strange object subtly moving.
Sounds okay?
This guy was ready to help an old lady in trouble on the road without thinking. This is truly a beautiful action that we need to learn.
Bist du hinten hin? Achtung!
This guy expressed his anger through his gestures on the road at the driver's reckless and dangerous driving.
Let's go.
We shall miss him coming up the hill.
Let's go.
Their strength and enthusiastic help made it impossible for the car to stop, and loud laughter was heard soon after.
Oh my god!
This motorcyclist was frightened when a man stopped him on a dangerous road. An argument ensued right after.
Zaraz, spokojnie. Pani...
Zejdź kurwa z tego motoru, to pogadamy kurwa.
Linkę pan rozwiesza?
Zejdź z motoru.
The anger didn't stop there. A fight ensued.
Zajebie kurwa, zobacz. Wiesz, że kurwa zabiję?
Spokój. Kurwa. Już, dość. Tak?
Muszę kurwa.
I'm glad that there is no danger. Please, stay calm, as this will always help you to solve each and every problem much faster.
Whoa!
An incident in the parking lot made the driver angry. Please check.
Yeah, and drove right up his ass, and you drove past there. You can see she's turning.
Don't give a f about your camera or anything.
Do not let your anger control you. Always be alert to solve the situation. An argument occurred between two drivers. The driver then became very angry and threw things at the motorcyclist. Please ensure your safety. He admitted that he accelerated too quickly when entering the turn, causing the largest placement motorcycle to immediately lose control.
You good, man?
Choose a comfortable sitting position when riding a motorcycle. It'll help you control your speed better, and more importantly, the correct sitting position will help you avoid fatigue during the ride. Do not ride a motorcycle at a high speed, as it'll cause the wheels to lose friction with the road surface, leading to slippery conditions on the road.
Yeah, I'm okay.
Whoa!
What?
There's a new way line that means you stop.
You've got one as well.
No, I did.
Do you understand how a roundabout works?
Okay,
yeah, alright.
M85 BSM.
A sudden police check when this motorcyclist was moving on the road.
Are you going on the highway? What is the highway? Highway? What is the highway?
angry motorcyclist on the road. On such bad roads, always keep the throttle steady and let the vehicle go straight to ensure safety when traveling.
Trying to get come on this side.
Oh, that's so silly.
You all right?
Yeah, my leg got...
You're fine, right?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. I slept too. Yeah.
I love my boots.
Do not brake suddenly when riding a motorcycle at a high speed, but instead, skillfully use both the front and rear brakes to minimize unexpected risks. Unexpected incident made him panic. If possible, take training classes and improve your speed control skills to help you ride a motorcycle more safely. Instant karma hit the motorcyclist as soon as he let his guard down while moving the street name. Man's anger exploded when he heard the sound of a motorbike's engine. He was shouting on the street after chasing a motorcyclist. Stay away from angry men. You could be in danger if they have a whip.
Ai, assustei! Ai, vou morrer!
His lack of experience riding a motorcycle caused him to fall. To minimize such risks, you need to be proficient in riding a motorcycle to be able to control the speed well.
Is she okay?
Let's look at the man's warning to motorcyclists. Please, drive safely.
Ale widzę, proszę pana, tylko w tą stronę jaźmy naprawdę powoli. Policja.
A teraz kontroli mają porządek.
Dobrze. Nie. Dobra.
Park lot. Are you calling a f***ing brick?
Where do I have to go when I'm
f***ing road?
Man, this is
not right. You're f***ing there. You don't want to, but
when the driver stops the car and encroaches on the road.
Yeah, on your
don't have to go then. Middle of the road.
There you are, you should know. Yeah. Fucking YouTube, you f***ing target.
Unexpected karma happens on the road. If you have gained any personal insights from watching this video, feel free to share them down below in the comment section with us right now. And before I go, let me just remind you right quickly to like, share, and subscribe, and turn on your notifications bell so you're always staying tuned with any of our upcoming videos.